years. His dance is inspired by his grandmother Polly Marie, a former dancer who is disabled with multiple sclerosis. He wishes she could dance by his side, and he devotes this dance to her. So please, a big welcome for Sasha. Sasha, ladies and gentlemen.